Today I am going to show you how to make an advanced random material that you can control with only two nodes. Let's start by making a texture. Let's apply this texture to all objects. Right now they have the same texture. Add a geometry node. Let's use random and plug it into color and nothing happens. We can add a color ramp to see the effects. Change it to constant. Now we can control the selection. We can make a small selection first. Right now we can change the colors, but it will be the same material. We want to have different materials. For that, copy the principal BSDF. Mix them and use the color ramp. Right now we can use two completely different materials. What if we need a third material? We can copy these two nodes and make a bigger selection. The first selection should always be smaller than the second. We can repeat the same step as earlier. Right now we have three independent materials. They can be metallic, glass, or even subsurface material. I will show you how to easily expand selections. For that, we can add a math node. We can easily control the selection using the value. This is how they work. Now let's get back to making the textures look better. I want to add some imperfections to the metal. I'm going to use an image texture for that. Plug that into roughness. And now we have some small details on the metal. Let's also make the glass to have some emissions on the edges. We can use a Fresnel and mix to achieve that. Let's play with the add node to look at other variations. And that is how we can use a random material. Subscribe for more advanced Blender tutorials. Thanks for watching.